Is up, ladies and gentlemen and horses. Welcome back to episode 113 of the Survival Let's Play. Guys, today we talked a little, last episode, we talked a little bit about what we would be doing today. I worded that weird. I have some awesome stuff planned, but first, I would like to announce the names that made it into today's episode in the subscriber palace. I've already placed them down to save a little bit of time, so here they are, right up here. We've got Toxic Dino MC, Kimmy Niami, Gunmetal Gray, and The Blade. Thank you guys for your input, and also thank you everybody. Last episode, we got 12,000 likes, which is what I asked for, so I greatly, greatly appreciate it. So I've got a few things on the chopping block to do today. First off, I want to do a little bit of enchanting. I need enchanted books, or I need to make them. As you can tell, I've got a good bit of new levels. Like, I've got 43 levels, which took a while to get, but you know what? It is what it is. So we've got those, and I think I want to enchant some stuff, because right now I've got efficiency 4 on most of my tools besides the pick. I want efficiency 5! I want it! So, first off, I want to see if I have any books with efficiency 5 already. Nope, none of them. None of them. Okay, yeah, that's fine. I could easily place a few in here. I'm looking for efficiency. So let's see. Sharpness 3, not a bad book, but I already have a Sharpness 5 book. Protection 3, Bane of Arthropods 4, we're getting closer. I only have a few more levels. Smite 3, okay, come on now, this is actually getting scary. Okay, I don't want Bane of Arthropods, not even gonna waste a level on that. What about this? Fire Protection 3! Oh, this is the last one! Fire Aspect 1. So sad. Absolutely horrifying. Just trying to get an efficiency book and I can't, nothing in there is efficiency. And I'm gonna put some of these extra books back, which stinks, man. Do I go back to the Blaze Farm and try to, you know what? Maybe later in the episode. Okay, that didn't work. Dude, guys, I think we're trapped down here. Maybe there was an update that changed the height, but I really can't get out of this. Like, I think they updated the game and changed it. I can't get out of this base. Oh, no. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. And the reason it's bad is because I don't know. Is this going to work if I put a half? It's not going to work if I put a half slab here. I don't think it's gonna work if I do that. So I guess I have to leave it like this now. And let's see if I can make that jump. Okay, so that's a half block shorter. Not the biggest change, but let's see. Yeah, okay. So they changed that. Or, no. Okay, oh my goodness. That was almost so bad. Oh jeez, you need to go away, creeper, thank you. A good night's rest, and now we can go over to the new area where I'm going to be building a laboratory, a zombie villager curing station, you could call it. And why are there so many creepers in this world? You need to leave, sir. Ooh, one hit kill? I'll take that. What do I have on this bow? Power 4. Still don't even have power 5, man. Okay, anyways, so as you guys can tell, I've got a little bit of a trail over here, and this is where it stops, and I've got some chests over here with some goodies. So what I'm gonna do really quick is go ahead and do a little bit of terraforming, get some of this land cleared up, and I'll be right back. And there we go. So what I did was I chopped a lot of this land out, and then I used the blocks I got there to fill this in a little bit. So I've got, I think, enough room to build a building here, and off screen, off camera, I'll continue this pathway and maybe I'll bring it over here, and then the front of the building will be maybe right here. So that's what I think I'll do, and then over here I may want to cut this out a little bit more, just to save a little bit more room. Alright guys, so I think we are ready to begin the building process. Now, I haven't told you my full plans yet, and I think you guys will like them. So what I'm going to be doing, obviously, is making a laboratory, but There's a catch. This laboratory is not going to be a laboratory above the surface. I'm gonna make like a regular old rustic building, kind of like what I've got going on here with most of my buildings. And then underneath, there's going to be a secret entrance. So basically what I'll do is I wanna have, let's say, the zombies come in this way. So the zombies will come in this way because I have to lure them in. So I'll bring zombies in this way. I could do it near a spawner and use that, but I'd rather just, you know, find them out here, bring them in. So the zombies will follow me into my building. Then I'll have a button on the inside of this very rustic building, and it's going to open up a trap that I'll shoot zombies down into my ultra-futuristic modern laboratory, and then I'll also have an entrance for myself in here somewhere. So it's going to look, on the surface, like a regular old building, but underneath there's going to be a massive futuristic laboratory filled with quartz and glowstone and all sorts of awesome stuff. So I'm excited. Hopefully you guys are too. I think I should probably go sleep before creepers start. Yep, I see some stuff already spawning. So I think today what we'll do is we'll work on the upstairs, the regular part of this build, the normal looking part, you could say. And I think I actually need to go up one more. And then maybe we'll open, we'll do the trapdoor as well, I think. And then maybe we'll leave it there, and then in a future episode we'll come back and then work on the actual underground portion, because that is gonna be huge. So today we'll work on making the trap, the redstone trap. We'll work on the top of the building, and then I think that'll be good. I think that'll be a full episode. So it's gonna be very exciting. This is a project unlike anything I've done, similar to my hidden enchanting room, but I think this is gonna be a whole lot better. A whole lot better. So, as far as building goes, let's go ahead and just, I'll start and then I'll talk with you guys while I'm doing this. So I'm just kind of winging it, but I am basing it off of something. If you guys have ever heard of Planet Minecraft, I saw someone had a really, really cool block palette that used bricks. And I was like, dude, I'm gonna try it. I've never used bricks on this series. So I want to see if I can get it to work. And why did I build that one so much higher than the other ones? What was I thinking with that? Okay. Anyways, so yeah, I'm going to try to use bricks. The person that I'm getting inspiration from is Prince Ares. So if you guys would like to search him up, you can. But he had a really cool design with bricks. So I'm going to try to see if I can do something similar. Obviously not the same thing. I'm kind of just going off the cuff here, just kind of building on my own. But I want to see if I can get something to look cool. So one thing that this guy did that I thought looked really good is he mixed cobblestone and cracked brick, and they mix really, really well. Look at that. It's like, it's really, really nice the way they mix. So what I'm gonna do is fill in this wall just using just a random pattern of both of these blocks, and I'll be right back. And there we are. So I think if you add regular stone brick, I don't think it goes well. So I'll show you guys. This is regular stone brick. I mean, I guess it does, but I really just like the cracked brick look. And this part of the wall, I think I need to add a little bit more, but yeah, you guys get the picture. So a pretty decent look, not too bad. So that's that. And then the brick I'm actually gonna add up above, because if I did it there, I think it would be too much. So that is not going to happen. So what I'm gonna do quickly, really quick, is just add sort of a skirt to the building, you could say. You could call it that. So what I'm gonna do is put some stairs like this, and I'll have to go get more cobblestone, but yeah, so I'll do some stairs like this. So I think the really cool part about this build is the fact that I'm going to be able to do something that I have never done on this series. Like, I've never built with quartz or made something like really futuristic. I've used quartz in bathrooms. That's it. Oh, and the Roman-ish looking palace over there. So using quartz to build like a futuristic build, I think that's gonna be super fun. So I think being able to use that and make really futuristic looking stuff is going to be awesome. And I like it because it's also going to be hidden away, because I'm not sure how good it's gonna look. So especially from the outside, if I did this above ground, I don't think it would look good. This above ground, I think will look fine. And then underground, we're gonna have all sorts of cool stuff. So, I think I'll break this. The door will be here. This is the door you get into the building with. That, I think, makes sense. And then over here, I think this is going to be the zombie entering chamber. So I'm gonna break this up right here. I think that looks good. I'll have to get this, too. Huh. Okay, so that's where I'll bring the zombies in? But I gotta think of a good design. What if I did this? So I center it up. I think it would look better if I centered it. So I'll do that. And then I'll put this right here. Okay, now that's good, but I still think I could do a little bit more. So let me see. Oh, I could add stairs to look maybe a little bit like a cross almost. Huh. Okay, that looks too short now. I think I like this one better. I think I like it upside down a little bit better. So I'll leave it like that. That's a nice looking entrance right there. Yeah, okay, I can dig it. And then these blocks right here, I think I'll do 6. So like, I'll just mark them right like this. Those, or maybe I'll do these ones. Yeah, those 6. Those 6 right there. Those are gonna go ahead and open up and go down to a trap. That is a huge hole. It's gonna be sweet. It's gonna be very cool. So the next thing I'm gonna be doing is I am going to add some spruce slabs up on top of all of these logs just to cover the texture, but also to line up a roof. So I'll put a roof down, and why are you missing, block? Get back in there. Okay, so here we go. I'll set up the roof. So this, I think, over here, I'm gonna have it go down one, then down one, then up one. This is gonna be difficult. All right, so up one, there we go. Then it's gonna go down like that, then up one, and like that, and then I will get rid of these slabs. So that is the roof right there, I believe. Well, we'll see it in just a second here, but on this one, I'm gonna do a similar design here. Let's go. Okay, what's going on? There we go. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Thank you, extra log, spruce thingy, not a log, plank, slab, version edition. What am I doing? And then, really quick, I'm going to be adding 2 logs here to get ready for the next layer. So that is what the next layer is going to be built off of. So I like that. Now, if I go down here, let's take a peek and let's see what this thing looks like right quick. So, I like that. I like that a lot. And if I do this, I think we can punch some windows in here. We can get some pretty cool looking windows. So a window could go there, and then of course right there, and then right there. And I may add a 2 tall one. Why not? Let's get crazy. Let's add a 2 tall one. Yeah, I like that. And then maybe over here we add a few windows as well. Maybe one of these is a 2 tall one. Yeah, okay. I like it. I definitely like it. Come to Papa. Oh. okay, come on now. There we go. Hot shot season. There we are. All right. So, really quick, I want to show you guys. I think I want to change this up a little bit on this side. I just wanted to add a little bit of a different flavor to this side. So, what I'm going to do is extend these logs and then add upside down stairs. And I think that's going to fit with the door. I think that fits with the door a little bit. And then you know what? Maybe it would look good if I did it the other way now. Let's see. So, if I added this right side up, I think I like that better now. I like that better. That's so funny how that works. I like that better now. Okay, so we'll put this back. And there we go. So we'll leave it like that. Now I think I want to dress up these windows and make them look a little bit nicer. And that's how you do it. And that is how you do it right there. Awesome. And you know what? I think it would look good if I added a slab right there. Yeah, okay, because they start at different heights. I like that. I absolutely love it. And I think I'll do it over here as well. No, I won't, because then those will start to say, I like this now. So how you do this is you get some dirt. Over here, I don't need it, so I'll just show you over here. What you do is you place this down, open it up, and then place a trap door above, not up there. That's way too high. Soldier, come back down. Soldier, we're gonna need you back down here. Okay, so that goes on the lower half of the block, just like that. And it looks a little bit like those are holding up the window, sort of. So you just gotta imagine. You just gotta imagine. Okay, so maybe over here I'll do it on the underside. So let's see, let's put it right there. Yeah, the underside, and then I could grab some stairs and place them right there. Okay, I like how that looks. I like it. Let me get back under here, and I'll go ahead and break that. That sounds good to me. Over here, what I think I'll do is just continue doing what I has been doing, like that. I like it. I'll leave this the way it is, and then over here, I've got one more window to do. There! Nice and ruined and good looking. Okay, so over here, I'm gonna go upstairs, and I am going to extend this. And I think I'll add the bricks as well. So we'll go ahead and extend this by a few blocks here. And I'll be back with you in just a second. My friends, the blocks? Oh, come on! Right when I start recording, I mess this up big time. The blocks... Let me start this over. My friends, the blocks... No. The bricks are being placed. So, I'm about to jump out and see what this looks like. Looks kind of weird from the inside, but if we take a look from out here, it's so subtle! It's so subtle. So from here you can see, the bricks are very, very, very subtle indeed. And I like it. I like it. I think I'm going to keep it. I think I will. So, we've got this set up, guys. All that's left is to do the roof. And I don't want to sit and make you guys watch this, so I'll be back once I'm done. It's gonna be spruce and stone brick. See you guys in a second. Alright, guys. I'm back, and you may have noticed my levels are a lot lower, and you know what? I thought this... I died. I jumped off the roof, thought it wasn't that high. It is, so I died. But you know what? I got my stuff back. I'm not too upset. At least I enchanted at the beginning of the episode. So, anyways, I got 7, which is nice, from retrieving all my belongings. But here we are. This is the finished exterior for the most part. I may add more, but what we've got here is a pretty cool building, I'd say. I don't know if I like it too much. I may not do it again, but I'm glad I tried. I'm glad I tried this building. It's definitely not bad. I just think it could be a little bit better. Maybe on a bigger scale, it would be better. I don't know. Anyways, this is it. It's good, I think. Still need to add windows. I actually have them, I just don't have the paint. Actually, you know what? I think I have paints. Now, the question is, do they look good? Wait, I can't do that. I don't think I'm gonna do them now. I think I'll just leave it empty. You know what? I will. So, now that we've got that out of the way, let's go ahead and take a look. So, this is the interior. Now, I don't have anything. I should probably put down some logs. I'll just put spruce logs as the floor. May change it later. May add an upstairs later. I don't know. We'll figure this out. Now it is time for the redstone. Okay, so what I need to do is I need to make some pistons. And I need 6 pistons. And they all need to be of the sticky type. So that should be good there. Now, is there anything else? I don't think so. I've already got a few repeaters. I think I need 4 repeaters, a little bit of redstone, and a lever. Do I have a lever? Can I craft one? What do I need to craft one? A stick. Let me make a stick. Now I can craft myself a lever. There we go. So this is the dealio. This is the interior. Now I'm gonna have these 2 blocks pulled out and these 2 blocks pull out. So what I'm gonna do really quick is just dig all of this out and just give myself a good area to work with here. All right, so the first thing we need to place down is our sticky pistons. And these are going to go... Oh, geez, this is gonna be hard to place. Can I get up here? Oh, geez. All right, I'll just break in. So what we'll do is we'll place the sticky pistons like this, facing inwards. So there's one spot in between that and the block it needs to be moving. So I'll do that over here as well, and that should be good. Wait a second.
I need three pistons. Let's get one down here as well. Now, the rest of this design is simple. All you gotta do is come down here, place blocks just like this underneath the pistons, and then add redstone torches so all of them are extended automatically, just like that. Then what we do is we bring a redstone repeater like this, and we're gonna need to go out one more over here, that's perfectly fine. Then bring redstone around just like that, and you've got it all set up already. Now just do this on the other side. And there we have it. So basically this is the redstone. It goes back up to there into the house, comes down here, and goes through this little circuit right quick. So that should be it. Now if I come up here, I should hopefully be able to find this. Oh, I should probably also patch this up. Ooh, I was not thinking about that. Okay, what's up, dude? What's up? Where are you? What's up, dude? Two dudes? What's up? What's up, guys? 3, 4? Okay, this is a joke. How does that happen? How do 4 of them just sneak up on me like that? Oh, man. Anyways, okay, so I was not thinking about that. I may push it back. I might. I just might. Let's see. Yeah, forget about it. I just need to finish this. Creepers keep blowing me up. Zombies keep attacking me. I don't like this at all. No, I think what I'll do is I'll just add cobblestone slabs. Let me get another crafting table out here. May as well have one in this house. And I will put it right there. And I will grab the slabs. There they are, right there. So we've got 6 slabs. Should be plenty, so we'll just do that. And the trade-off is either this. I make it too wide, which I could... You know what? Yeah! Yeah, let's do 2 wide. We don't need 3. We really don't need 3. Let's do 2 and get out of here. So instead of the 3 pistons, now it's just 2, which is perfectly fine. I'll still be able to trap a zombie in that. I should be able to, so I'm good. So there we go. Now it looks like that, and I love it. So let's find this red. Okay, the redstone's right there. So, how do I want this to work? Do I push it back? I think I do. I think I want the redstone to be right here. So let me find a way to get it over here. So, there it is. And I add a block here and a lever on that block, and it should open up the trap. Perfect. Okay, so that's exactly what I needed. That is exactly what I needed. So, do we try to lure something in? No, skeleton. Oh, geez. Oh, well, I guess we could. Come on, Mr. Skeleton. You think you can come in here? Think you can get me? Nope. Oh, psych. He actually can. Okay, hold on. Huh? There we go. Booyah! We got him. Perfect. I got a skeleton trap down there. Lovely. Let's open it again. Yeah, he's trapped down there. Now imagine that going much farther, landing in water in a futuristic laboratory. That is what the plan is. That is definitely the plan. Oh, dude. Yeah, got him. Okay, so yeah, and it's probably gonna be a lot easier with zombies as well. Do we have any to experiment on? I don't believe so. Right when I'm looking for them. No. When I'm not looking, they'll ambush me and attack me 5v1. But when I'm looking for them, no, there's nowhere. They're nowhere. And no, I'm not bringing this creeper. No, not a chance. So yeah, we'll have to decorate the inside and work on that, and then in the later episode, we'll have to figure out what to put down there. But for now, I'm very pleased. I am very, very, very pleased. Now, there is one other thing I want to talk about before we finish off today's episode, and that is progress on the castle. Look at her. Just look at her. Oh boy. Okay, so yeah, there it is. There she is. And I don't know if I've done too much off camera as far as, you know, building goes. I'm not sure. Did I have that? I don't know. Anyways, what I've done is I've started building the wall across. So not too much to show, but I've gotten this done over there, and I've started to construct the wall, the bare bones. I'm gonna set up a tower right here. I've got that all planned, and I also have a tower planned over here, and I've got the wall going back. So that is that. Oh geez, you little guy, get over. Oh man. Oh, come on now. Is he gonna burn up there? Is he just gonna chill there and burn? Okay, that was kind of weird. Anyways, so yeah, I mean, we're going to have a good amount of stuff done. So guys, stay tuned for a live stream tomorrow. I should be live streaming tomorrow. And yeah, so stay tuned for that. Look for me on Twitter. I'll definitely tweet about it, so that's good. So if you guys follow me on Twitter, you'll be able to find it there. Also, I'll probably upload a video as well, just notifying you guys. So let me know if I should work on this tower or the laboratory. That is all up to you. Anyways, guys, I think that's just about it. Oh! There's one more thing. Somebody suggested that I get rid of this iron farm in the last episode, and I completely agree. The comment, you know, it was a little harsh. It was a little harsh, to be honest, but I agree. Now, I built this over here because it's ugly, and it's nowhere near anything else, but now it's starting to be closer to some of my other builds, so I will be moving it or rebuilding it to make it look nicer. Not too sure just yet. But this is not permanent. That's why I built it over here in the first place, because it doesn't look good. So, I will do that later. That was just a little PSA, public service announcement. Anyways, guys, I think that's just about it. Thank you all so much for watching today's episode, and as always, stay frosty, my friends. Peace, guys. See ya. Bye-bye.